I am following you.
Looking for Starbucks.
We're looking for Starbucks. I thought she was gonna ask for the Celine Dion concert venue. No, she's looking for Starbucks. Hey guys! Let me officially welcome you to this vlog. So we are here in Marina Bay Sands to watch Celine Dion's concert. I'm here with my friend Jeannie.
Hi.
We're watching and we're waiting for our friend Dennis to arrive. So we're looking for Starbucks. Coffee. See ya later. Lounge for me, no lounge for the VIP, no lanyard, no carrier.
It's video, what?
It's video. Oh yeah, say hi to Dennis, he's finally here. Why are we in the blue light? We just go there. Yeah, so anyway, there's nothing here. The VIP package is just a passport cover and the luggage tag, which I'm gonna use later for my flight. That's about it. No lanyard, no lithograph, no nothing. Okay, I should be happy. I'm here. Door. I mean, this is not a picture, this is a video.
Yes, I know, it's a picture.
Yeah.
Psycho yourself, right?
Psycho?
No, not psycho. What? Psych. Just trying to persuade himself. This is.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm talking already.
No, we're excited. We're excited.
Woke up too early.
Yeah. Very far from me. They're sitting here and I'm sitting there all the way there by myself. Airdrop?
Airdrop.
That was so very far. $300, just nice.
Just nice. Cannot see me yet. Hold on. There.
That's airdrop. Why my sister keep on persuading me to take $300. Eh, sorry, Dennis, wait.
This is what, three?
$250.
$300 is there?
No, here.
Oh, here. Yeah.
Except.
Oh, good. Thank you.
As I look in your eyes, I hold on to your body and feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, love that I could. Not forsake.
beefy, it's wonderful, the people, respectful, the structures, you're like, what is that? The Titanic on top of the roof of my hotel? So I want to thank you for doing this for me. Thank you. You did not have to do this, you know? I took a walk a couple of nights ago, you know, I was looking up and I was like, is that a plane? Is that a ship? It's crazy. You guys are very... And then you walk, all the trees at night. Jasmine. What is that, jasmine? What is it? Smell. The flowers are blooming. It's beautiful. And you know what? You guys are even more beautiful. You're amazing. If you can sing this last phrase of this song with me, and the words are, because you loved me. Maestro, please. I'm everything I am. You ready?
Right. There were nights of endless pleasure.
Don't wanna be all by myself
head to the airport. I gotta rush to the airport for my flight to Manila. I've managed to get a Grab, so hopefully I'll get there on time. Anyway, the concert was fun. We'll talk about it later. Talk more about it later. Hey, so from the concert, I went home, took a shower, and then now I am at Changi Airport. I'm going back home to have my back checked because sobrang sakit na niya talaga, as in. So I'm taking a red-eye flight, and then after that, I have my doctor's appointment at 10 in the morning. Good luck naman to me. But hindi ko na talaga kaya. Hindi ko na talaga kaya likod ko eh. The concert was so much fun. Kaya lang, I think Celine's energy was too much for the Singapore audience. Medyo hindi sila nagko-cooperate. Like, ayaw nila tumayo or they didn't want to dance. It's a good thing na I was standing between two angmos, two dalawang afam na energetic. So happy, sayo-sayo, kahit mag-isa, kahit hashtag all by myself.